a special send-off today to tell him how much we appreciate his service to our country and to also wish him well and to be safe.
So proudly we hailed at the twilight. guys, listen, on behalf of my family, Dominic, and everybody else seated here, and myself, I really want to say thank you so much for everything. This was amazing. You guys did a great job. I only have a couple days left, but I have plenty of stuff to read on the plane now, that's for sure. But I appreciate it. This is great. I really don't know what to say. You guys are awesome. It means a lot to me. I'm not usually one to be at a loss for words, but here I am. But walking through the hallways today, I noticed that a lot of the things that you guys do here at school are very similar to what we in the military do as well. I see that you have, you know, signs that remind you of things like diversity and things like that. You have your Carson pledge at the end of the Pledge of Allegiance, and that's awesome. So we're very similar, you and me. Me being in the military and you guys being here at Carson. We all live by a set of values. We all put each other before ourselves. And you're all testaments to that today. The fact that you took the time to do this really means a lot to me and my family. And I really want to say thank you. So in the Army, we have a saying, when someone says something to you and you understand what they said, say, "Hoo." Everybody say that. Say, "Hoo." Say it louder, I gotta hear you. So from the bottom of my heart, from my family, I just want to say hello to you guys. Thank you so much.